20th century English composer, he was asked to write a set of dances to provide an English version of Dvorak's Slavonic dances. Arnold wrote four dances in 1950, and after their success, wrote a second set of four more dances in 1951. These were originally written for orchestra, and later arranged for various ensembles, including concert band. Today, we'll be playing two of the dances from the second set, Con Brio and Giubiloso. Con Brio means with vigour, and this dance exemplifies this with a spirited jig-like melody, which is passed around different sections before being played by everyone to finish the dance. And the second dance begins triumphantly with a march-like melody and ends with a slow regal section. I hope you enjoy it.